Hey everyone, welcome aboard the Hershey's Chocolate Factory Tour. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. We're on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
Hi folks, welcome to our dairy farm. The Hershey Club is so charming here.
Regions around the world. We send the cocoa beans through large cleaning machines that screen and thoroughly remove unwanted parts like pulp and bits of cacao pod. Our cocoa experts carefully select, sort, and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor. Blended cocoa beans into large revolving roasters, which get extremely hot. Toasty in here, isn't it? Next, we quickly pour the beans and feed them into a great machine, which packs over the shell crispy. Inside each shell are tiny pieces called cocoa nibs. Hey, a good friend of mine is waiting up ahead to tell us more.
Hey everyone! Below me are milling machines, which grind cocoa nibs into unsweetened chocolate. Cocoa nibs have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa nibs into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder known as Hershey's cocoa. Also produces cocoa butter, which will mix later on in the process. Every day, shining tanker trucks come from the local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweetened milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to form delicious little pieces that we call chocolate crumbs.
It's amazing how
steel rollers that grind and refine the chocolate until it reaches a smooth, uniform consistency. Here's our friend Kiss to explain the next step in the process.
Hi, everybody. These conch machines use thick granite rollers to smooth and transform refined crumb into milk chocolate. The conching process mixes and heats the chocolate, developing a rich flavor and color. Heavy rollers smooth out the refined crumb until it reaches the silky liquid texture of milk chocolate.
After conching, we temper the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a bumpy conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cooling tunnels that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's milk chocolate is finally ready to be packaged.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups. My personal favorite.
thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Looks like our packages are ready to go, and I better get going too. It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness. So be sure to share that goodness with the ones you love. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Hey,
together. Big smiles. 1, 2, 3.
Group photo time, everyone. Ready? Yay! Okay, gang. Time to go share some goodness.
Well, now you know the hard work, pride, and joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon!